Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of my Emerge NYC Let's Play series. We are on our way out to a house fire, and I hope that I can get here. I am driving with a wheel, in case you guys are wondering. And we are first due engine. Although I don't think that... I don't have brakes. That is cool. I don't have any brakes. Wow. Oh, that's good. I guess we're gonna take the long way home then. Oh yeah, we got smoke showing. Actually... hopefully this works the way this is set up. Not sure, but we're gonna do our best. So this is update 070. And yeah, we'll just see how well she works. Oh boy. Who's coming? I hear train coming. It's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. What are they doing? I think it's time to turn some traffic off here. For now. Traffic none. Apply. We gotta put them all back. There. Oh, I have to admit though, that is pretty darn cool. I wonder what they're gonna do now, because I'm standing in his way by accident. That wasn't meant to be, but it is what it is now. Alright. Water is open. Ow. Let's see if I can do something here. You are engine company 75. Yeah, let's see if that fixes it. There. That should fix her. Nicely. Drop the wrench there, buddy. It would be too cool to have already AI helping you too, but of course that's not the case yet. Why is... who opened the... Anyway. Now I need to... I'm confused as to what to do next here. I'm just one person! We're gonna pull... are we gonna pull a relay line? No, not yet. Okay, let's get dressed for success. There we go. So that is nice, that actually the stuff that you throw on the ground stays there. That does help a little bit. Pull in, I think... Oh, he's coming. Sounds like battalion. Yep, there's battalion. Alright, good. Oh, we still don't have any kind of oh, tiller. I really have to try to drive a tiller. Also, yes, I know I forgot to jack her, but I'm going to do that right now. Yeah, she's straight jacked. Because I am too close to the... Okay, vertical ventilation. Oh, wow. Oh, no! Hala, hala, la, 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 la! Battalion is just racing right through me. That's cool too. Why though? I'm gonna help you. Don't you worry. I'll help you. Let me see here. I do have to say, yep, he's happy. He's jumping around. That's good. Okay, we're gonna go vertical ventilation here as soon as I find the K-12. Okay. Getting closer. Ah, K-12. There you are. I really would like to know how am I gonna get up here? Can you turn your damn siren off by any chance? Thank you. Maybe from this side. Maybe not. Maybe I just don't know what I'm doing. All right. What? Put that helmet on, dude. Well, we are now how far into the whole procedure and still no... What is this? Why is it here? Oh, I know what that is. That is... button for battalion. Yeah, see, that was the button for the battalion. Silly me. Aha! Never mind me, never mind me. Good job. Five. Can't I get you to move up here, please? Oh, apparently I can't. And of course, 49 is now right behind them, trying to get past them. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Let's see if this will do anything. Now we are now at minute 16, still no water on the fire. Oh no, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. No, 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 no. Not you, not you. You are good. There, you're good. It's all good. Thank you. 75 though. Oh, look, he even drove around the... Oh, perfect. Look at that. Good man. Uh-oh. Well, we don't know where he went, but that's okay as well. Which one should we take? Actually, you know what? Outriggers don't want to come out. That's a problem. But I think we should maybe take number two here. Because I can't get the outriggers to deploy. And I'm really, really, really wanting to get some vertical ventilation going before we... There we go. Boop. There you go. Good man. Now. Where do you have the K-12 hidden? Yeah. Do it. Why can't I climb any ladder? Am I crazy? It's C. I see. Oh yeah, we got fire shown. That's wonderful. That doesn't look very good in terms of getting through here. I don't think we're gonna be able to do anything here. Yeah, plus we have already fire showing here, so get the heck out of there. Off you go. Never mind that. Can I use the outriggers now, maybe? Ah, look at that. I know we don't use them, but just for the sake of authenticity. Hey, can I grab those? Oh, I think there's just a... Okay, I think we are getting pretty close to the point now, though. If now multiplayer is getting more stable, then we are getting somewhere. Now, we don't know yet if we're ever gonna get... a little bit far. You know what, just drop the K-12 there. No, you can't put that back down, thank you. There's no need for you to carry another ladder, that's useless. But what you could do is, we could start... Oh, wait a second, before we do that, I want to run some hoses. Because this is where usually the problem starts. Boop. There we go. Actually, performance-wise, not bad. I am impressed. Kind of. Gonna break the line here. And gonna connect it, which we have done. I hope that I can get to my pump panel. Beautiful sound. Ugh. All right. Since you are the only unit here, let's do this. Okay, back up, back up, back up! Not in, out. Okay. Last but not least. will we have behind door number 3? There we go. Pick that up. All this for that little action. But I do have to admit, I am impressed. I do have to admit, I am honestly impressed. And yes, I know we did turn Oh, stop crying. Oh, I wonder if I could come back as chief. Put your helmet on. There you go. Well, guys, I think that'll do it for today. I am really impressed with the AI driving now and how little performance impact that has. So I think we are onto something here. I am excited to see what comes next because, yeah, good things come to those who wait, I say. And I mean, if you look at the lights, then that's all that has to be said, right? I mean, that's what it's all about with emergency games, is the lights and, of course, firefighting games in particular, the firefighting techniques, but this is something that comes and we are on the right way. So that being said, thank you so much everybody for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it, and until next time, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.